Dear students, now I am going to enter program for 8-bit multiplication. Okay. So in previous lecture, I have discussed with 8-bit data multiplication, how to write program for 8-bit data multiplication using 8085 microprocessor. Now I am going to enter that program in 8085 microprocessor kit, and I am going to see result for a particular input. Okay. So initially, for entering program, we have to press reset, then subset, then starting address. I have to press starting address 4100. I am going to enter program in 4100. So initially I have to press on reset button and then subset button, sub button, and then I have to give starting address 4100, then press next. Okay, so here I am going to give opcode for 8-bit multiplication. Okay, so in 8-bit multiplication, first 4100 contains 21. That means the opcode for LXIH, 16-bit address instruction is 21. Okay, so I am going to enter 21 in 4100. Then give next. Then we have to give in next location. In next location, we have to give lower order 8-bit address of this 16-bit address. Okay, lower order 8-bit is 00. That will be stored in this 4101. Okay, so then in next address, higher order 8-bit address will be stored. So in next address 4101, I am going to enter 00, and in 4102, I am going to enter 45. Then the opcode for move B comma M instruction is 46. Then in next address, we have to enter 46. In 4103, we have to enter 46. And then INXH, opcode for INXH is 23. That will be entered in 4104. In 4105, we have to write opcode for MVI A,00. So MVI A,8-bit data, opcode for this instruction is 3E. That will be entered in 4105. Then in next address, we have to enter this immediate data. Since this instruction occupies two address spaces, MVI C,00 occupies two address space. So in 4108, we have to enter this immediate data 00. In 4107, we have to enter opcode for MVI C,00. So that means that is 0E. Then in 4108, I have to enter immediate data 00. Then in 4109, we have to enter opcode for add M. The opcode for add M instruction is 86. Then next instruction is jump with no carry next. Jump with no carry means its opcode is D2. This instruction occupies three address spaces. Jump with no carry instruction occupies three address spaces. So here, instead of this next, we have to enter address of this next. So this next is goes to this address 410E. So we have to enter 410E instead of this next. Okay, so while entering address, first we have to give lower order 8-bit address, then we have to give higher order 8-bit address. Okay, so in 410A, we have to enter D2. Then 410B, we have to enter 0E. That is nothing but address to which the control will be transferred. Okay, 0E. Then in next address, that means in 0C, 410C, we have to enter 41. Then next instruction is increment C. Increment C, here the opcode is 0C. So next one is decrement B, its opcode is 05. Next one is JNZ L1, its opcode is C2, and L1 contains address. The address of L1 is 4109. Address of L1 is 4109. So we have to enter 4109 instead of this L1. Okay. So instead of this L1, we have to enter 4109. So first we have to enter 09, then 41. So in 410F address, 410F, I have to enter C2, opcode for JNZ instruction, and then in next address 09, in next address 41, in next address opcode for INXH is 23. Then in next address, move M, A, the opcode for that instruction is 77. Then 23, then 71, then 76. Press at last, press next and press reset button. Okay. So now you have to give input at 4500 and 4501. So for giving input, you have to press reset subset 4500. So I am going to give 40, data 40. Then in next address, I am going to give 50. 4501, I am going to give 50. So we are going to multiply 40 and 50. So press next, then we have to execute. So as I already said, for execution, reset, go, starting address, press execute button. Okay. So if E comes, means there is no error. Then you press on reset, and then we are going to see output at 4502 and 4503. So reset subset 4502 contains 2A. Okay. So 2A. Then in next address 14. So this is the 16-bit result we have received. Okay. Sorry, this is the result we have received. 4502 contains, here see in this program, 4502 contains the data which is available in the accumulator. Accumulator contains added data. Okay. So accumulator contains added data that will be available in this address 4502, and the carry will be available in 4503. So 2A is nothing but, it is multiplied result, and 14 is nothing but carry. Okay, that's all.